Gentlemen, and all honored guests, to celebrate for Thailand's National Day on 5th December 2021, Thailand Pavilion Corporation with Ministry of Culture Thailand are now ready to welcome all of you to experience the various of memorable authentic performances provided by the artists of Office of Performing Arts, Department of Fine Arts, Ministry of Culture Thailand. Please enjoy. Traditional Thai music and dance have been cherished for the richness of the nation's artistic and cultural expressions. It is endlessly layered with feelings and emotion. It is a symbol of Thailand's inherited dignity and wisdom that have been passed down through generations. Skilled and creative practitioners have since developed numerous styles of music and dance throughout the country. These art forms are the pride of the nation, kindling amusement and grace to its people. Thailand's charming cultural heritage will now come to display its vibrant elegance for all to embrace. Thank you.
valuable performing art which originated in the royal palace of Thailand. Each performance narrates an episode of India's most esteemed allegorical literature, Ramayana, which was translated and edited under the title Ramayana by a number of Thai kings, most notably King Rama I and II, who refined the story with rhymes and literary style that showcased several forms of Thai classical poetry. Kapyani, Rai, and Glondon. The delicate beauty of costumes, decorations, and headdresses reflects the unique Thai traditional style in the precision of colors and the specification of motifs, such as the Kanam motif for the males, the Flora motif for the females, and the Takinawat or clockwise motif for the Simians. The most important being the head masks, which are a culmination of painting, sculpture, literature, and history. And last but not least, the graceful dance with unique characteristics of its own. Thank you.